Meet Pita Nikolas Taufatofua of Tonga, the Olympian athlete that has already worked up quite a sweat and sent the internet into a frenzy on Friday night. Social media went into a quick meltdown on Friday night as the Tonga Olympian flag bearer became an instant hit with viewers during the opening ceremony for the Rio Olympics. The 32-year-old triumphantly waved the flag of his tiny Polynesian home and led his Olympic teammates into the Maracana Stadium in Rio de Janeiro wearing only a tavola, which is a Tongan mat. Taufatofua was born in Australia, but has long been training to compete for his father's native country. After failing to make it into the previous two Olympics, he finally qualified this past April, becoming the first Tonga athlete to compete in the Taekwondo category. He will compete on August 19th.